What's going on, guys? It's Ori. I'm back with another Halloween video. I'm so excited to continue my Halloween series this year. Hashtag spooky season. Big bank, take lil' bank with a cash app. You don't got no cash, then just hit me on that cash app. Big move, smoking big pack with a gas app. Rolling up that sack, if it's Drax, I won't pass that. Big bank, take lil' bank with a cash app. You don't got no cash, then just hit me on that cash app. Today I'm going to be going to the dollar store to buy some elf ears so I can do a collab with Jillian. Subscribe to her. Click the bell, turn the post notifications on. She just started a new channel, so I'm super excited to do this collab with her. And we're going to be doing Halloween makeup, where we both do our own take on elves or fairies. So, I'm super excited, and let's get going. Canadian dollar store. I also want to look for lashes and some kind of eyeliner. I don't know where to get eyeliner besides like Shoppers maybe, but I'm gonna run into Value Village and see what they have for lashes.
Hey man, shout out my little street, you know what I'm saying? You know what the fuck going on? Hey. All I gotta say, stay away from the fake. Ice up on my neck, a little like I just swim the date. I just told that bitch to give me face, get on my face. We got on revenge, you shop, I pay this day to day. Make a quarter milli in a month and got a date. I just wanna feed my family like every day. You a faking, you a...
So as you can tell, Value Village's selection of false lashes for Halloween wasn't too good. I also found these lashes, which I'm gonna test out. And then this cup for the aesthetic, so I can drink something while I do my makeup. I'm back at home. I have most of the things I need to start this video. I didn't get any cool eyeliner, but I did get lashes and ears, and I have a wig to try on. But the first thing I'm gonna do before we start is make a little flower crown. Ready to do something crazy to my face. I'm interested. I'm very excited. I have this and ringing in my ears, which is not really comforting right now. Hi, cat. You want up here? Want up? Thank you. Okay, this is what my little headpiece turned out like. I haven't looked at it in the mirror. I don't really know what it looks like. I just want it to cover up the hairline and the wig because not that cute. What I'm going to do now is turn the camera off. I'm going to put my eyebrows and my base on. I'm going to try to do purple brows. I don't know if it's going to work out. Then I'll get back to you and we'll do another elaboration. And I also thought this was suitable too to have Sylvie on because fairy energy. I'm back with purple brows. It's kind of dark because my brows are dark anyways, but I went ahead and blushed instead of where I'd usually contour just to make it pinker and cuter. But as my face is baking here, I'm going to do a time lapse of my eyeshadow. Now I have no sweet clue what I'm doing. I want to do lots of color everywhere. I want to do something crazy. And I'm also going to eat this cute little festive pumpkin cookie that I got for this video.
Thank you.
face aspect is done. I added some, ooh, that kind of looks rough at that angle. I added some sparkly glitter on the middle, the green on the inside, the outside is purple, the gems fit accordingly, my nose is green, and I have a bunch of little freckles on that I just set with some powder. I'm going to go ahead and attempt to put on these lashes, and then we will be back. So this is what one lash looks like, and I don't think I can do this. Like, I think it's too much. Like, it's way too much. Like, I can't even see. Okay, we're gonna put on regular lashes. Have been coming on and off during this video because it's been very stressful to try to keep them on and do my makeup at the same time. They're a little wobbly. I'm gonna go ahead and blush my nose with you guys. I'm gonna do blush instead of contour again. I don't know if you saw in the footage, but I did a little bit of purple contouring to my nose, so I'm just gonna add to that by doing some blush as contour, and then I'm going to add a little bit of concealer on the end of my nose to get ready for highlighting. And for that, I believe I'm going to use two different products. I'm going to use the same thing I put on my eyes for glitter, and then I'm going to use the Jouer Funfetti highlighter. I'm super excited for Halloween. I'm super excited to be doing spooky videos again. I'm gonna use this purple brush as well to do my nose. Ooh, she cute or whatever. Okay, okay, okay. Cheesin'. So what I used for my eyes, I'm gonna be using on my nose. It's the Lime Crime Diamond Crushers. These colors are complementing each other quite well. I was not sure how that was going to work out. But I think with a highlighter on top of this, everything will pull together really nicely. For the second highlighter, Jouer Cosmetics Funfetti. Ooh, it's this really glossy, pretty. My finger looks like it's wet, but that's just the highlighter. Interesting, very beautiful. Bomb.com Glossier on it, my favorite lip balm ever, just so I can moisturize it before I put a liquid lipstick on. For my lips, I'm going to be using this Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick in Naked and this Lime Crime liquid lipstick in Red Rose, just a tiny bit in the middle. Oh, that's red, bitch. Oh! It's on my tongue. It's literally on my tongue. Okay. And then I'm gonna put the applicator the right way and put some gloss on. I'm gonna go put my ears on, do my hair, put my crown on, and we'll be back for the final reveal of my costume and collab with Jillian. Bitch! Oh, she popped off.
I look so cute.
This turned out so well. My little ears are falling off though because of this huge ass wig, but I couldn't help but pair it. I feel like a little garden elf. Thank you very much for watching this video if you got until the end and you saw the final result. All the colors complement very, very well together. Thank you very much to Jillian as well for doing this collab with me. Her channel will be linked in the description, as well as her fairy slash elf makeup, so you can definitely check that video out. I hope you enjoyed this week's spooky season video, and if you have any more ideas on what to do this October, let me know as well. Peace out, and I hope you have a fantastic spooky season. Mm-hmm.